So, welcome back to another episode of The Havoc. Probably already know this, but, so we're gonna be, redoing my ore shop to a more, rustic feel, like this shop and kinda like that shop. I got a Skype message. We're gonna do that. I'm gonna, speed it up again, because I need to, and it's gonna take a bit, and, it'll come back when it is done. Someone's waiting to be told. Act encompasses the stories that we say, like someone's waiting to be told. The act encompasses the play. We watch the scenes we live unfold. We'll be right back. Okay, so this is what it looks like now. I'm actually proud of this build because, yeah, I really like how it looks. Yeah, this is the interior of it. It looks really nice, actually. Like, I need to put this, like, right there. You know what? We're gonna do something better. I was just gonna put that stairs here. The original build I did look up on Google, I will say that, and but I think this turned out a lot better than that one did. Just my personal preference. I really do like this. There was like supposed to be a second floor, but I like how this can be like all open and looks really nice to me. So yeah, let me know in the comments what you think. That was also supposed to be like wood around it, and yeah. So let me know what you guys think. I'll probably put more slabs across that and across that. But yeah, I just need to refill all this, and I'll probably be doing it off screen. But that should be enough of the episode. Thank you so much for watching, and make sure to subscribe if you haven't. And check out everybody else's channels. They'll be linked in the description. And I will see you next. Take care, everybody. Bye.